Are these the wireless earbuds you've been waiting for? Well, maybe. Dave Taylor here, and this time I want to look at wireless earbuds. I want to look at these. These are the Treblab X11 wireless Bluetooth earbuds. And you can see they're pretty small, and that's all there is. No wires, no way they just automatically connect to each other, obviously one for each ear. And you put them in, and they are pretty well, well nigh invisible. And what you're seeing here is one of the problems I have with them, however. So you put them in and it's pretty hard for people to know you have earbuds in, particularly if you have longer hair. So that could be a blessing if people are always saying, take your earbuds out and listen to me. You could be like, I don't even have any in. Of course, then they do this and they say, dude, you do. Be that as it may, these are actually pretty slick. So they have a built-in microphone. The person I called didn't say they sounded great, because that's a long way to go for your audio, but it was functional. They run with Bluetooth 4.1. They have 5 hours of battery charge. Each time you fully charge it, they'll run for 5 hours, and it takes about an hour to charge, and it's really kind of this interesting cable. So, and this is, again, we'll talk about some of the limitations, but the way these work, let me take them out of my ears. The way they work is each one has a little tiny rubber, I don't know, gasket you move out of the way, and then you plug in a micro USB, and then it basically charges both of them simultaneously because it is a split cable. Now, this is really cool. I haven't tested. I would like to think that these will charge with a regular micro USB one at a time, because otherwise, if you lose this cable, you're out of luck. And that would be a real drag, because there's no reason to design it that way. I think this is just a convenience, but be that as it may, it is not fancy like Apple AirPods or any of the other. There's a lot of wireless Bluetooth earbuds coming out on the market, and a lot of them have like charging stations or charging units that you put them in and you put, you know, plug that thing in and it charges. But even better, it actually has its own battery. So if you're out in the middle of the day and your earbuds start complaining, you put them back in the little charging base. You don't even need actually external power or an outlet. You just put it in the charging base and then it recharges them. Now, these do not work that way, but these are also not $200 or $300. So, you know, it's trade-offs. They sound pretty darn good. As with every device that goes in your ear, you want to actually experiment and try to find the right ear tips. And I'll tell you, really nice packaging. So you open the packaging, and here's something I really like, is that they've paid attention. So I hope you can see there's a little smiley here. So you end up with a little smiley face when you open the box. How nice is that? But underneath that is you get the little carrying case, and the carrying case is where you find all these different size ear tips and such. So you can see there's quite a number of different ear tips, and it's convenient to carry the whole thing in here, but man, I wish this had a little battery and could also charge these ear tips or earbuds by itself. It doesn't, so it goes. Let's see. So let's put this here so it looks nice. And you know, the production qualities, it's pretty plasticky, and I don't know how well it's going to hold up over the long term. But again, these are not $200 or $300 earbuds. These are actually, you ready for this? $49. We'll come back to the price in just a second. They have one button and it's on the end. So you just basically push on your ear to turn it on or off. And there's not much else that you have there functionality wise. They are sweat resistant, which is pretty important. And it's interesting because they have a voice that goes and actually tells you what's going on. Obviously, you can't look to see that the light is coming on or anything. So you put these in, you power them both on by pushing both. They automatically pair. And actually, then you hear in your ears, you hear, you know, power on, connected, and then left channel, right channel. So it even knows to confirm that both ears are working, which I like a lot, actually. And like I said, the sound, it's not great. great sound. It's not full and lush. There's not a richness to it, but it's really quite functional. And for earbuds, it's actually quite good, particularly if you're in a quiet environment. You might be surprised at how good these sound. Now, what I was going to tell you, they're half an ounce per unit. So two of them together are 1 ounce, which is crazy light. And that's pretty much all I got to tell you about these, other than we'll go back and talk about the price. But before we do that, can I ask you to click the subscribe button? Fantastic, thank you. So these originally showed up on Amazon for $199, and I think that the company Treblab realized pretty quickly they're not really competing at the $200 range, so they dropped the price way down, and these are actually now $49.97 at Amazon.com. And at that price, these are actually pretty decent option. You know, they actually sound good, they're functional, 5 hours on a charge works pretty well, and they're easy to work with. They're sort of like an entry level into the more fancy, richer, more expensive, better sounding earbuds. So that's about as positive as I can be about these. They might be worth checking out for you, but boy, there's a lot of choices out there. So these are the Treblab X11 wireless Bluetooth earbuds, $49.97 at Amazon.com. This is Dave Taylor, and I'll catch you in my next video.